feels like that puppet is almost coming down too far, right? If I'm coming and there is a threat as a pass over there, yes, we need to respect that option to prepare for that possible movement. Right now, I take it here and then I breathe it, that's when you start here, then you breathe it. That's why the edges are so important for you to have control. Don't let the momentum take you away, let your edges take you away. Last one on this side.
Let's get pucks on the other side for me. Doop, 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 doop.
In this environment, you exactly use this. It's about having different tools that you can pull out that feel, that come comfortable, that come natural. So, I know we don't use a RV, we don't use a VH too often too frequently, but I just want to mix it in. If you're asking for my honest opinion how I would play this, if this comes from here to here, normally I would probably be in an RVH in both opportunities. But for here, for the sake of change, for the sake of consistency, I was trying to hold that original VH, secondary RVH. Great, great. I love that. When you came across, you got the total history.
Hey, that's what you. That's how you send a play, right?
There were two make pass goals that Isaac was coming so hard off the post that threw the net.
That's when it would be nice to have an NHL video review.
Yeah. Hold on. They waved them off.
Oh, good.
Okay.
got it?
I
think you squeaked it right here. Yeah.
Nice.
Neil, are you ready?
Thank you.
right, good luck.
Cheers.
One. Hey, hold on.